Hey guys, I'm LB, and let's play Nothing Hidden by DeathWish808. Nothing Hidden... Let's see, we've got the usual bounce gel, portals, speed gel, faith plates, the usual. Interesting. What? Oh, I didn't even see that, okay. Interesting. Huh. This isn't a funnel flying map, right? Cause that wouldn't make any sense. But then what would be the point of this? Is this a funnel flying map? I'm gonna try and assume that it's not a funnel flying map, for the time being. Not a funnel flying map. Wow, that's a lot of airtime. Alright, what does this do? One-time use, apparently. And it turns this on, okay. That's a bit more than I was expecting. Easy fix, though. Okay, I think that should work, right? Almost! One more time. There we go! And so then, now that we're up here, what we do is we quick save. And we just want to bounce our way across, I guess. That gets us this. How's that supposed to work? So we get it in there, right? But how do we get it to push against the button? That's not making much sense to me. What- I still don't understand what the point of this is. Am I supposed to get it covered in blue gel so it bounces into the button constantly? I mean... it's a possibility. here. Oh boy. I think that's what I'm supposed to do, though. Okay. So now we just gotta solve the puzzle like again, I guess. Okay, well that seems to have worked. As always, if you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you. I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye!